Welcome back to RimWorld. Let's see what we're doing today. And already I got somebody about to break. TJ is fucked up because of the raid. Well, it wasn't a raid. As I get further and further into this, it's going to be easier and easier for me to deal with threats. While that's a really good thing for me, it's bad for entertainment purposes. So I increase the difficulty, and I'm going to try to continue doing that. If I'm doing a decent job, then I'll go ahead and make everything a little bit harder on myself. If they would just get off their asses and actually fucking deconstruct things, that would be pretty helpful to me right now. Emily is asleep, which she's entitled to, I guess. Well, we got this room finished. Might as well actually go ahead and move TJ and Julie over here. I can remove this little room, which I don't like sitting in the middle of this area anyway. Damn it. All my food's gonna rot, because it fucking will. Just, that's how it works. Everything rots. Everything dies every time something happens. Mad ostriches. How many? Just the one? Think I'm gonna let the traps take care of it then. Everybody's gonna stay inside the walls. Or is that one too? Yeah, he's a manhunter. So, we got some statistic on that. I got three ostriches here. That one is a manhunter. That one is a manhunter. So all three of them are. Well, it's a good thing I'm keeping everybody inside. Just circling everything. There's one. That's two. All right. There we go. That's all of them. It's unfortunate all that's limestone. It would be really nice if it was marble. Because I could use some marble. It looks real pretty and everybody likes it. Maybe I ought to set up some crops over here. That might be alright. Set up something like berries. And that way if something eats them, it ain't a problem. Maybe I can attract more animals if I set up something like that. That's something to try. Make a big old growing area. Plant strawberries. There ain't no reason for it. I know there ain't no reason for it. It's dumb as fuck. I'm gonna do it anyway. I need to get somebody new who actually knows how to shoot. Because only having two ranged people is a detriment to this whole endeavor. I got all these ranged weapons that are actually pretty nice, and I can't use any of them. Here's something I'm gonna do. Now, Adrian can't cook worth a shit. But I'm gonna put cooking as his number one priority, and I'm gonna put this simple meals up to only someone with a high skill can do it. Mia, her cooking skill is plenty for that. Yeah, his is not. So he will just butcher the shit out of things. So anytime we got stuff that needs to be cut up, he can cut up the bodies. That helps me in a couple of ways. One, we need the meat, and Mia can't always be the one butchering everything. And two, it means he'll actually be training in something that he can't really fuck up all that bad. And three, I get all of this extra stuff without Mia having to concentrate on it. All of these bird skins and leathers and everything, which I'm going to need because I'm going to actually, well, I'm going to build some furniture and I need that leather for it. Wanderer Simone. Let's see, Simone. Volatile pyromaniac. Then you can just fuck off. All colonists will give a fuck. I don't. She can't shoot, she can't build, can't cook, can't do shit. And she's a fucking pyromaniac. She can fuck off. Right. Emily doing her fucking job. It's fantastic. Oh, wow. He leveled up fast. He's at a 2. I thought he was at a 0. Even if he was already at a 1, I didn't think he was at a 2. He might have been. I might have been blind to that one. Emu self-tamed. That's interesting. Yep. Already eating my shit. Don't just leave the body sitting out there, you jackass. You'll clean up the blood, but you won't pick up the body. Asshole. Everything must be so goddamn dirty because TJ won't do his fucking job. So I'm going to have to change this to a 2. Go and research, asshole. See, what kind of floors can I make that aren't really, really ugly, but are really cheap to make? I could do wood floors. You know what? I think that's what I'm going to do. In here, in particular. In this area, I'm going to make this a wood floor. If I don't have sterile materials for the hospital and the kitchen, then people are going to get food poisoning from preparing the food because it's not clean. It's already going to cause me a more of a problem. And it's also going to be a lot dirtier for them in here. They heal faster if the area is clean. Make all of this wood flooring because it looks nice to me. Stone floor, I bet, looks nicer. I don't know for a fact, though. That's something I ought to look at. Let's see. Well, I guess neutral just means 0 then. So I get a +1 for these clean stone tiles, and I get nothing for the wood flooring. That's actually okay with me. I don't have a problem with that. Sterile materials done. What the hell's next? Fabrication, I guess. That's my next goal. All right, Iggy. I can't let you just hang out there. So the animal area is now gonna have no access to the fucking garden. Quit eating my shit. There's food in here. I'm not gonna grow hay so that I can make kibble for Iggy. Iggy can eat people food like everybody else. More cargo pods. What's this one? This one is filled with chocolate. Really need chocolate. It gives you recreation so they can have some variety instead of just doing having the one thing, the horseshoe pin, which is not very entertaining. I think I'm just going to make sure everybody is inside the safe zone. As long as everybody's inside the safe zone, they might actually get the shit done that I want them to get done. They can't build all the wooden floors, obviously, because we don't have enough wooden floors. Or we don't have enough wood to build the wooden floors. But the safe zone does allow them to... Well, now they can't even reach the cacti from there. Like, they can make, they can plant palm trees, because I already had that in the beta. Since I had beta 18, I can make palm trees. But I can't do it again. Like, if I changed this grow zone, they wouldn't have any choice. I could expand this. Guess I ought to. Make it as big as I can. Alright, there's a pirate merchant. Well, they got here just in time for Adrian to be awake and not doing anything of too much consequence. You guys are selling? What are you selling? Selling slaves I can actually afford this time. G, there's G. Incapable of social, but everything else is pretty good. Alright, I'm going to buy G then. Because we could use another person who's actually capable of stuff. G, you lack a ranged weapon. So I'm going to give you bolt action. So you are going to be on the night shift. You're going to clean and haul just like everybody else, and that's going to be top priority for you. Well, except in these things, because you obviously need to do those. Handling, you're better at handling than just about everybody. You're going to hunt. That's also top priority. Growing food, oh, you're real good at that. You got real jobs now. A gift. They left a gift. Well, they left some clothes and they left some pemmican. All right. Well, you're getting hunted. You ate some of my food. So you can just fucking die. Iggy has returned to the wild? Well, that ain't good. Can't leave. Stuck inside of here. So I guess you ought to go and try to tame him. Nothing really exciting has happened. I don't like that. Oh well. Probably going to use Randy for the rest of this. Oh, look at them strawberries. Ain't that nice? Go and kill every single one of them. And there's a raid. Nice. Oh, it's coming from two ways. Shit. All right, they're all... Wait a minute. Is that melee? Okay, yeah, that's a wooden mace. And we got them coming from over here. And they are gonna wait. Oh, man, that's a big raid. Everybody's melee, though. Mia, Emily, I want you over here. Julie, TJ, G, you're all going to take the top spots. We are going to go after them a little bit preemptively. G is not happy for some reason. We're not going to look at that right now. I'll take a look at that as soon as we have dealt with this threat. And they're fleeing. Well, that one's not. He got the shit kicked out of him. All right. Good job, everybody. Actually got something sort of exciting to happen. With that raid, I think that's plenty for this episode. I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye.